made a big heaping glass or a cup of kale wine sangria. Got some oranges and some lemons I had down at the bottom of the refrigerator. They're at the bottom of the drink. Ice at the top. But this is the kale wine that I made from the kale that I grew over the winter. And it's probably gonna taste freaking fantastic. It's okay. Definitely could have used a little bit more fruits in it, but it'll be good for cutting the grass.